Well, I started at the age 13 doing singing, making records professionally, you know. And I started with Downbeat, Cox and Dad, you know. But while working with Downbeat, you know, was like going to a college, you know, because you had all the people that was happening then at that time. Was with Downbeat, you had people like Alton Ellis, you had people like the Heptones, Lascelles Perkins, and Lloyd James, you know.
So John Coxon Holt. Dad was the master, the teacher?
Well, yes. Coxon was the ace producer at the time, you know. And that was where everything was happening. So if you were coming through Downbeat's school, you know, things would really happen then, you know. And my first song with Downbeat was No Man Is an Island, you know.
Can you remember it?
Yeah, man, No Man's an Island, No Man Stands Alone.
Sing a verse.
Too early for that.
Too light.
No man is an island. No man stands alone. Treat each man as your brother, and remember each man's dream as your own. That should be good enough.
Who were the singers that influenced you?
Well, at the time, you had people like Lou Rawls, you know. Lou Rawls had a lot of influence on me. You know, you had people like Nat King Cole, you know. You had groups like The Temptations, you know. You had a group called The Delphonics.
Can you remember any of Nat King Cole's numbers that you liked?
Yeah, he had a song called Autumn Leaves. The autumn leaves drift by the window. The autumn leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the summer kisses, your sunburned hands I used to hold. Since you've been away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear your winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves starts to fall. Well, somehow I think my style is a very unique one, wherein I always try and improvise. You know, I don't just try and sing one way all the time, you know. I try and improvise as much as possible, you know. And with that you find I create, you know, a very unique style.
I mean, why did you write Wolf and Leopard?
Well, even a song like that, no, that came about through vibes. You know, we were in the studio and because rhythm wasn't made for Wolf and Leopard at the same time, you know. We were in the studio, Nine had the rhythm, you know, and we were around by Lee Perry Studio, Black Hawk Studio. So the rhythm was on a two-track and they were playing it and everyone was saying, yes, this rhythm nice, you know?
And you just made up a song on the spot?
Yeah, we made up a song.
Sing the rest of it.
Too much wagon, yes. Too much antagonist. Wolves and leopards are trying to kill the sheep and the shepherd. Wolves and leopards are trying to kill the sheep and the shepherd, yeah. Too much informers, too much tail bearers. Too much informers, too much tail bearers. Yeah. You see, we're living in an environment now that you find a lot of wolves. A lot of infamers, steel bearers, you know, murderers, sorcerers, thieves, liars, you know. And believe me, I never believed that in this time you'd really find liars, but up to the other day, up to yesterday, too sure, up to the other day I find a man, I tell I a lie and sweep and John name, you know, sir. You know, sweep and John name and say, well, you know, must I kill cramp and paralyze him, film so and so on. When you check it out, the man was lying. Well, yeah, man, you say the love, when I sing about love, you know, but I find within myself that there comes a time when you have to move away from that and sing more about awareness, you know, consciousness, you know, liberated music, like Black Liberation and love Black people still, not that I am prejudiced, you know what I mean? But what I fight against is all the racialism, you know, and prejudicism, you know, pride and arrogance. Because just to fear him, must hate evil, pride and arrogance, and evil, yeah.
How did you get invited to play at the Jazz Festival?
Well, with the Jazz Festival now, it was due to the success of the record, Money in My Pocket.
Can we hear a little verse of that?
Which one? Money in my pocket, but I just can't get no love. Money in my pocket, but I just can't get no love. I'm praying for a girl to be my own. Soon as said she coming, but I don't believe a word she said. Cause she ran away and left me one a rainy day. She made me head in mind that her love would never die. And now I'm alone, so alone, so alone, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Money in my pocket. A nice tune.
Yeah.
People them love it. Africa. 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 Just the mention of it. Just the mention of it, man. It's like you call my name, man.
What do you think of Africa?
Well, you know, Africa is the motherland, and Africa is where we rightfully belong. And that is where I want to be. I man, I go back there. Everyone, I go back there. We must have to go back there. Yeah. Black man have to go back in Africa. Chinese man, I go back in China. Syrian, I go back in Syria. Indians, I go back in India. We must have to go back there. Anything they do, we must have to get through. Anything they say, we must have to go back there. We must have to go back in Africa. Chinese man, I go back in China. Oh, they like it, you know?